Hey, what's going on, VCA? This is Albert with another Promise and a Prayer. I actually want to give you a quote of a famous coach by the name of Vince Lombardi, where he said, "Gentlemen, this here is a football." And it's actually become an iconic quote from Vince Lombardi. And the reason he would do that at every training camp is because he wanted his team to focus on the fundamentals, that this is a football. This is the game we're playing, and we cannot leave this. See, he could give them tips how to jump higher, how to run faster, how to block, how to do all the right stuff. But you can never forget, the game is about the football. And I want to take you to the heart of Paul, the Apostle Paul, in 1 Corinthians chapter 2, when he says, "And when I came to you, brothers, did not come proclaiming to you the testimony of God with lofty speech and wisdom, for I decided to know nothing among you except Christ Jesus and Him crucified. And I was with you in weakness and in fear and much trembling, and my speech and my message were not in persuasive words of wisdom, but in demonstration of the Spirit and of power, so that your faith might not rest in the wisdom of men, but in the power of God." Notice in verse 2 where he says, "I want to preach Christ and Him crucified." See, us Christians, sometimes we can lean on the attributes of being a Christian, the characteristics, the love for neighbor and all this stuff, and it's very good. However, we cannot lose the sight of what we're aiming at. If you want to love your neighbor who's not yet a Christian, get back to the fundamentals like Vince Lombardi. Get back to the preaching of Jesus Christ and Him crucified. Let them know why Jesus Christ had to die. And there is power in that. There's the Spirit of God that will fall upon them by the preaching of the word of Jesus Christ. Let the power of God do its work, not with persuasive words, but with the power of the Spirit. So let us pray. Father God, we thank you, Lord. We thank you that you sent our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, to be a sacrifice on the cross for us. And let us not ever forget the fundamental truths of that very message, O God, that you, Lord Jesus, would lay down your life for us and bear our sins on the cross. I pray that you would fill us with your Spirit, O God, to go out and share the message of truth, Lord. Let us never forget to preach Christ and Him crucified. I bless you and I praise you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. For full-length sermons and new content daily, please visit vcachurch.com.